to you to Turf Moor here in Burnley, one of the traditional football grounds anywhere in England. And Alan Smith, who's been here many times, is here again.
Burnley.
It's Burnley today against Brighton and Hove Albion.
And your Burnley lineup today. Number 29, Nick Pope. Number 2.
This is the Burnley lineup. Jack Cork starts with Ashley Westwood in central midfield. In attack, Chris Wood joins up front with Ashley Barnes.
Stephen Wall. Number 25, Aaron Lennon. Number 4, Jack Cork. Number 18, Ashley Westwood. Number 17, Jan Berg-Munsen. Number 10, Austin
Brighton will play with these players today. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid. But they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own right, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
They've smartened up the ground a bit, but it's still got its original origins and stands named after former players like Jimmy McElroy, and they were Division One champions all those years ago. The claret and blue, it does smack of history, doesn't it?
It certainly does. I remember playing here for Leicester in the early 80s, my first game here. Got a couple of goals, and not much has changed since, really. But the fans appreciate what their team is trying to do. They weren't too critical when they got relegated.
Michael Oliver is the referee for this one. So the first half about to begin. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Gross on the attack here. Ezequiel Schelotto. He's put it out, it's gone out for a corner. Swung in from the corner. He's got his fist to it. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Jack Cork. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Stevens. Bong. Guided through. Goal kick to come. The save of top class quality, really.
He's in the right place, wasn't he?
Westwood. Aaron Lennon. He's coming forward with some danger. Great chance! Good block. Bong. Stevens. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's looking good, this move. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Westwood. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. He screened the ball well there. Stephen Ward. Jack Cork. Opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Stevens, Izquierdo, Ezequiel Schelotto, really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Looking for teammates in the middle. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Stevens. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Quite very much in free kick territory, this foul. That was an easy decision for the ref.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
His luck. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Well, he went for the top corner and just got it up too much.
Yeah, maybe just leaning back, and that was the downfall in that.
Gross. Prepper. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Jack Cork. Stevens. Ezequiel Schelotto. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That is a clever pass, and he might be in here. Has to score! In, really, for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match. Well, frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Promising build-up until that challenge. Murray. Stevens. Good defensive clearance there. Wood. Westwood. Gets his foot in there. Jose Izquierdo. Ezequiel Schelotto. Pascal Gross. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Neatly intercepted. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Pascal Gross. Half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Half-time, the teams are level. Where do we see a breakthrough coming for one of these sides?
Well, it's difficult, really, to see after that first 45 minutes of evidence, but so often you...
...substitution for Burnley, coming off the pitch.
Start of the second half for you. Intercepted well. Jack Cork. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Westwood. Prepper. Gross. They could pose some danger now. Izquierdo. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Ben Mee. Gross. Stevens. David Prepper. Ezequiel Schelotto into the attacking third. That's a wonderful tackle. Nkuru. Jack Cork. Murray. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. It's with Burnley now. Prepper. Stevens. David Prepper. Good defending. Cleared away by the defender. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And here they are on the attack. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Pascal Gross. Murray. Return pass. And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing. Cut out by the defender. Westwood. Stevens. Pascal Gross. Onto the attack now. David Prepper. Bong. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Didn't look comfortable going into it, and it was a definite foul.
Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. Defended well. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Jose Izquierdo, delivered into the box. Goes for it with a fist. Very good distance to the clearance. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Stevens. Attacking well here. Flag went up straight away, referee blew, offside. Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key. George-Kevin Nkudu. It's Ward. Ben Mee. Ward. Jack Cork. It's Burnley pressing on. He's cut it back looking for a teammate.
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
Jack Cork. He's got support here. It's Ward. Not sure he's got as much time as he thought.
Well, the referee had a good look at the player who was down and decided it was serious enough to stop the game.
Substitution for Burnley, coming off the pitch, number 18, Ashley Westbrook, to be replaced by number 8, Dean Rahman.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. And this could be a really good move from Burnley. Defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
There will be a minimum.
The decider should be. That's marvellous goalkeeping, and the scores are still level this late in the game.
Well, he's one of the best in the business, this keeper, and he's just showed us why.
It's a wonderful display by the goalkeeper today, and he's kept the team in the match. The score's still level.
Well, that should give his teammates a lot of heart that maybe they can go on and win this.
Well, that's it. We're level at the end of 90 minutes.